Adolescents that include school-going youth, those out of school, and young mothers around Kasubi spent most of this Saturday at Kawala Health Center 3, acquiring skills regarding Young Mothers Forum on Maternal and Child Health. The meeting, organized by Uganda Youth and Adolescents Health Forum, aims at providing a platform for young mothers and pregnant teenagers to share life experiences, discuss maternal and child health and their challenges in life. Damali Namtebi and John Indagire, both adolescents, say early relationships among adolescents is still a major challenge that tends to divert them from education.
Ensonga lwaki ffe tuvuddeyo tubuulire bano abaana singa omu afunamu kyapiikingamu mu stori zaffe abawala abali eyo bonna kye mbagamba nti embeera yonna yonna gye mulimu tekusindiikiriza kukola kintu kigenda kunyigiriza bulamu bwo bwonna like me.
You have no place to go, you have nothing to do, yet you are pregnant or you're not, yet your parents are not around, so we face a lot of challenges. We can go and we club, we can take shisha, we can take alcohol, we can join the bad groups.
Kato Peter, a youth coordinator at Kawala Teenage Center, says the initiative amplifies the voices of young people, boys and girls, to make informed decisions. He calls for the operationalization of the adolescent health policy to enable them reach more youth.
The adolescent health policy, which has not been put into use, which is sitting in the shelves, it has really done us a disservice because we cannot now capture the ones in the school, apart from those who come to the site. The police would have guided us to reach out to the school, those who are in the school, with the SRH information which is up to date. But now that the police is silent, there's no way you can reach a school.
According to Precious Kerungo of Uganda Youth and Adolescents Health Forum, young people learn more from the experiences of their colleagues, and many have benefited from learning together.
And what we've realized is that our young mothers get to learn a lot, especially from each other, from another person's story. They feel comforted, they know that they are not alone, and they feel more confident, also come out and inspire other people with their stories, and most of all they learn, and then they seek services after some of these engagements, because some are afraid. They are out there, they need help, but they do not know where to go. Others are just scared. So when you bring them together and they realize there are other people who are experiencing the same things as they are, they tend to now open up and come and seek services. And that's one of the reasons why we are holding this Young Mothers Maternal and Child Health Forum at a health facility.
The forum, under She Decides Movement, also equips young mothers with knowledge on family planning and the use of contraception, maternal and child health, and basic technical skills to enable them earn a living. By 2020, Uganda Youth and Adolescents Health Forum commits to enhance knowledge, demand, access and uptake to quality adolescent-friendly sexual reproductive health rights services for 1,000 adolescent girls and young women ages 15 to 24 years who have given birth and those at high risk of unintended pregnancy in 5 districts of Uganda. Bernard Yiga, UBC. Ni Kampala.